Hello wizards, witches and friends, and welcome back to another video on Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. And today, we still have $9 million. But still, we got plenty of money, way too much money in fact, that we're gonna spend it all. So today our plan is to just legitimately spend it on every single piece of equipment we can buy. Cause apparently there's something called a pickle. Yeah, I know, a pickle in a jar, yep, exactly. And we're gonna apparently the only way to get the pickle is by buying every other thing. So obviously we've bought everything out of the dumpster diver weekly. So I guess I'm gonna have to buy the rest of them if there's any actually unlocked. I'll buy that. So if you don't know what happened last time, we did a few cheats, as you can clearly see. And we basically restarted the game to do the security puppet. But yeah, we're gonna go buy every single darn thing we can. Can we just like, is there like any super fast way? No, but okay. Oh, here we go. Okay, guys, as the money slowly counts down, I've come up with a problem. The pickles, let me just get to them. Why is this so pain? Look, the pickles, have only $15, but I can't get them. And that's because I can't get the star curtain stage. Now, I don't understand why exactly. It's, oh my god, we almost got every animatronic. We're missing two, but is there something I'm missing here? Look at this place. It's ridiculous how much stuff we got. Okay, we're gonna upgrade. There we go, look at our, what the heck was that? I don't know what that was. But we got almost everything. Let's just place a few things down. Oh my god. It legitimately is hilarious. Play test. We're gonna have a try with this guy. Who is this guy? Get ready. Okay. There's so many things. Is this like a lottery thing? $5,000? Why did I buy this guy earlier? Wait, did we get any money or was it just a joke? Joke person. Let's try it again. Because we got all the tokens in the world. What does he mean? I know we got off track. Oh, so we try again. Did we get $5,000? I don't even know. But we're going to put a few more things down. Woink. What about this? Holy crap, that is massive. Let's try this. Round one. That is legit hilarious. Yes. Okay. Let's do that again. Okay, now we know that thing's a bouncy thing. So don't bounce. Oh, I forgot about the arrow. Okay, this time, we will successfully get it in. Woohoo! Yes, success, guys. Oh, this is so fun, like legit. Oh, crap. I love that snapping noise. It's perfect. Round five, how many rounds are there? I don't have all day on this. Oh, no. Oh yeah, he made it. That's new. Yeah, guys. Yes, we got all that money that we don't actually need to get. Oh, we got security doors. That's nice. What else can we get? Oh, this is filling. There's a lot of stuff. Let's put some animatronics down. What animatronics do you want? Holy crap, who is that dude? What else is there? I don't know. I have to say, I can't help myself, guys. Yes. There's Bucket Bob. There's, what's his name? Wait, what's his name? Holy crap, guys, what is this? I think we got a little, sidetracked. We have bought too much stuff, I think. Oh, we can place something down here. Why did I miss that? Candy Cadet, there you go. Buddy, we're gonna have to do a video on you and find out your secret stories. We got a little too much tokens, as I said before, so we should be able to do that. But before that, we need to figure out what. Oh, yes, guys! Yes! Boom! Guys, do you know what this time means? The time you've been waiting for. The time you got your pickles. Now, if anyone who doesn't like pickles, very sad. What? You're still unavailable? What did I miss? Sold out. I'm gonna go through all these guys and make sure I bought everything. I bought everything, but what kind of madness is this? Oh wait, we didn't buy that. There we go. Now can we get the these? What? Are you crazy? Ah, come on. What's this new floor talks of? Is that the new floor? So, what am I? I love this, look at this. And there's this bucket bob at the end there. All these animatronics doing stuff. The most sensible actually looks like Funtime Chica. Just bucket bob is just standing there. Yes, very, very good, very good. I'm gonna have to search through every single one of these and find out what I didn't buy. Because all you need is to buy every single catalog thing, and then you can finally get the pickles. Okay, I'll be back in a second. Yep. Nope. Very sad. Very sad. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, guys. To be honest, I... Holy crap, what just happened? What just happened? Can we get the pickle now? Did we need to have all animatronics on the thing? That's weird, but okay. Does that mean that? Am I gonna be happy? Yes, guys! We get pickles! I can't believe this! Ching! Okay, now we've officially bought everything. Oh, guys! Where are these pickles gonna be? Holy crap, what even happened? There's the pickles! They didn't do much. They're just there. Hey, we got happiness one. That's awesome, guys. That is awesome. Even though it's Monday, we got a pickle. I don't know why this video took so long. Why did it take us so long to get a darn pickle? That only costed $15. Like, seriously. Why? But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. This was an intriguing video. We played a few mini games. If you want to see every mini game played, please leave a like on this video and comment down what mini games you want me to play. Anyway, until next time, I hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. LNO out. Bye bye.